The Fiat 500 is a small hatchback with a mix of quirky cuteness and practical fun. There's a lot of character packed into the 500's short body. The exterior retains a classic Fiat look, down to the mustache-style grille and sloping hatchback. Inside, the 500 is designed with high style. It mixes body color trim and a simple instrument cluster in a friendly look that can be customized with color choices and add-on trim. The basic 500 is powered by a turbocharged 1.4-liter four-cylinder engine rated at 101 horsepower. The performance of Barth ups that to 160 horsepower. Power is sent to the front wheels through either a 5-speed manual transmission or 6-speed automatic transmission. Fuel economy rings in as high as 40 miles per gallon highway, according to the EPA. For those seeking a very peppy experience, we'd suggest you just opt for the Barth model. In the first 3 gears, that raucous exhaust note and ample front wheel power make it sheer fun to drive. The 500 isn't a car we'd pick for long highway trips, but ride quality is quite good for a lightweight, short wheelbase car. Within its tiny footprint, the Fiat 500 maxes out interior room, but it's still very short on passenger space compared to, say, a Ford Fiesta, Chevy Spark, or even a Mini Cooper. Occupants have to wedge themselves inside. There's minuscule rear seat space, and the driver's seat doesn't have much room around it for easy access to the pedals. Seats are well framed, but they are a bit on the short and firm side. Safety-wise, the NHTSA has given the 500 4 stars overall, while the IIHS has given it top good scores in most tests, but it received a worrisome poor rating in the tough new small overlap frontal test. Priced from about $15,000, the Fiat 500 comes standard with air conditioning, power features, cruise control, auxiliary jack, and Bluetooth. Notable options include a 7-inch LCD screen in the gauge cluster, 5-inch touchscreen infotainment system, and heated leather seats.